wasn't joking about raising hell.
Back for more.
I know what you did. Ada! You disobeyed me. You took Wesker's son away! Use that bastard's blood to make the virus stronger!
That's what you get for trusting Ada Wong.
Thank you.
stay out of trouble, can you, Leon? And always one step behind. You and Carla have left a lot of misery in your wake, Simmons. I'm gonna make sure it all ends here. Maybe I can at least buy these people some time. We've all seen the senseless death one day. I'd like to do more. I really would. Carrying everyone out is an option. Excuse me. I'm trying to land here. Time to clean up the last of Simmons' mess. Okay, last item on the list. Eliminate all traces of the theft of my identity. Leon, ever the survivor. Oh well. No rest for the weary. Perfect. I'm not your little doll, Simmons. In fact, the only thing I have in common with her is hatred for you. Appreciate the gesture.
Hear me. Don't let it end like this.
Get away from me, Leon! This meeting will be together.
Not if I can help it. Come on, wake up. If you're really Ada, I know you can pull through this. We both can.
I was just resting my eyes.
You shouldn't sleep on the job.
In case you haven't noticed, Simmons doesn't take rejection well.
Is there some backstory I should know here?
Nothing more for us.
Way.
Simmons.
No! No!
Let's call this closure. You really should have moved on. So, this is where Carla did her experiments, huh?
Another failure. Bring me another subject. Why do you think we had this lab built here in the first place? Just go outside. There's thousands of subjects to choose from. Tell Simmons that we're busy. I'm on the verge of solving this. Are you refusing my orders?
Beyond sympathy at this point. We're beyond humanity. Job, huh? Sure, my schedule just cleared.